Righteous Tarnished. It's been some time. There was one thought I could not dislodge from my mind. So, here I am, quite unable to move on. After Lord Moak's slaying at his dynastic palace, it appears his body has been absconded with and taken straight to Kind Mikola. Surely you recall that I once served Lord Moak as a pureblood knight, after failing him in every regard and losing sight of my vows. I'd do anything to make amends, in whatever meager way I can. What could they possibly have in mind for Lord Moak's remains? The implications are rather unnerving. What could they possibly implicate?
Thank you. paid your tea with letters. I should wipe you clean off the page. Don't let it rile you up. Take it slow. Take it slow. By my lord, will I ever make sense of this jumble? Jumbo. Oh, hello. I'm afraid I'm busy. Curse upon my lack of foresight. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance. I'm afraid I'm busy. Truly. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance. I'm afraid I'm truly. Thank you. jungle. Oh my lord, will I ever make sense of this jumble? ever in the sense of this jumble. By my lord, will I ever make sense of this jumble? By my lord, will I ever make sense of this jumble?
Mongrel intruder. That tarnished, it seemeth. Mother, wouldst thou truly lordship sanction in one so bereft of life? Yet, my purpose standeth unchanged. Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death. Of light. No, Mother, forgive me. Wilt thou be taken in the jaws of the abyssal serpent shorn of light?
Thank you.
embrace of gold shall all be death. In the embrace of Messmer's flame.
Thank you.
gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Messmer's flame. Of gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Messmer's flame.
Thank you.
grace of Messmer's flame. Messmer's flame. Messmer's flame. if the grace of gold shall be dead in the embrace of Messmer's flame.